Hey everybody, Scott had made a surprise appearance to our 4th of July party. He was released from the hospital while his mom was there visiting him before she came to the party. And they released him and I knew he was coming home and I kept his secret, so it was a fun surprise for everybody. It was wonderful to have him home. And he's home and he's okay this evening. We got him on Vicodin, so he's freaked out. He woke up at 4 o'clock this afternoon after just taking a nap at 2. And he's freaked out. He's like, oh my God, it's 4 o'clock. I don't even remember getting up this morning. And I told him, go back to sleep, sweetheart. He's been taking Vicodin, go back to sleep. It was cute. But anyway, so he's okay and everything's great and he's home. So thank you so much for going through this weird time with me, this awkward where I'm mad and I'm almost crying and everything. But I thank you and love you guys for your support. Okay, talk to you guys later. Bye.